Hello, YouTube. As you can see, the box is already open. I kind of got a little excited because I've been waiting for these things to come in for a very, very long time. So let's go ahead and see what's inside. As you can see, these are the brand new Walther's Amphlete 2s. They are phase 6. And as you can see, it does come with factory install lighting. I've been waiting for these for a while. Let's open one of these guys up. Okay, so opening up the box, you see, of course, you get your passenger car. And as well, you get like a whole bunch of decals from Walther's so that you can number. Oh, it's upside down. There you go. So that you can number your passenger car. And of course, the exploded diagram for decal placement and, okay, we got the car out of the box, and you can see it is gorgeous. The lighting isn't the best in here, so I apologize for that. You got the front detail here. You got the other side. And you got the other end right here. So looking at underneath, got that beautiful underbody detail. See if we can focus just a little bit better. These cars got some pretty decent amount of weight on them as well. Nothing crazy, but just enough. See the trucks right here too. They actually feel a little bit more free rolling, probably because they're not sitting on the tracks. All right, time to get these bad boys in the layout so that we can have a better look at the interior. Okay, we got one in the layout right now. Time for a simple roll test. Not the greatest, but this is pre-lube, by the way, so I didn't put no lube in it yet. Not god awful. Still can roll just a little bit. Not bad. All right, we got all four on the layout right now. Here's the front end again. As you can see, unfortunately, they do not come with marker lights. You will have to install those yourself, which is fine. Here's the interior that I was talking about. Same generic interior, nothing special. Look how close the coupling is. If you already have protos in the past, I'm pretty sure you already know this. But me personally, I will highly recommend nothing less in terms of turn radius. 30 radius. I'll say the lowest you can probably get away with is 28. But yeah, I do not recommend anything lower than 28. Preferably 30. With that being said, I unfortunately cannot run these on my layout, so I cannot do a drive-by. But I do thank all of you for joining me. This is DSNM Railways. I will see you next time.